What is up, guys? Welcome back to SpongeBob Cosmic Shake here on Gage Gaming. Hope y'all all enjoying the series so far. If you are, smash that like button. If you want to see me mug, just be sure you subscribe to the channel, notifications on so you don't miss any future updates. And without further ado, let's get back into it. We are still in the Wild West, about to take Mrs. Puff's driving test.
Mrs. Puff, teacher lady, I need to confess that I've been through this sort of thing before, and I'm not always the best test taker, so any chance we can skip this part?
Oh, nonsense, SpongeBob. A little rodeo never hurt anyone. Who survived it? Ready, set, and go! No! SpongeBob, jump!
A little dab will do ya.
Well done, SpongeBob. You scored 35.7 points. Go around!
Am I getting commented for not driving right?
Keep on smashing.
I'll take that crap out of y'all. Wait, I didn't make it? What? I thought I made it. Oh, so they do respawn, okay.
You can reach.
We're gone, baby.
Woo!
Oh.
Oh dear, you have 6 points. Out of 7!
Only 1 point away from passing! Yay! Oh, can we repeat the test? It was so much fun.
Oh no, that's not necessary. I didn't know you had fun. Fun is worth an extra point. Here's your license.
Thanks, partner! Oh, license!
Oh no!
Seahorses and seahorse-like animals, with the exception of... this doesn't say anything about boatmobiles. Well, once boatmobiles have been invented, I'll just have to take the test again.
We gotta talk to the sheriff. Is the sheriff Sandy by any chance?
A little dab will do ya.
I know you did. I know you didn't... Not just say dab. SpongeBob, you are not allowed to say the word dab. That is not in the dictionary, dude. No. Oh, my... Thank you. Okay. No, no! Oh, those unlocked tiers. Okay, I get it. Alright, we're gonna try this again, y'all. Now, I don't mean to sound southern, but we are in the wild, wild west, so. Okay. Okay. Oh, yes, I made it. Let me get up here, grab these. And grab that. And we can get over it to it from there. Also, I did not realize I could jump up here. What's over here?
Wow, that's a big slingshot.
Not unlocked yet. Alright. There we go, baby. That looks like an awful lot like the Krusty Krab, I'm not gonna lie. I knew it.
Look, it's Sandy. I mean, it's the sheriff.
Now look what the snail dragged in. You may be yellow as mustard, but you got the bite.
Oh, don't bite. Too unsanitary. I'm looking for my friend, Mr. Krabs. Have you seen him? He's got big, beautiful eye stalks and tiny little legs.
I'm off duty for the dole, sweetie, but hey, if you can take me, I'm looking for your cake. You in? Better get yourself a straw partner and make sure it sits straight. We're gonna have ourselves a nice little cactus soda showdown. There ain't a sea critter alive that can drink more soda than me. You're going down faster than a baby at nap time. Jelly
Oh, I see that. Oh, they're all coming up the stairs, bro.
Sure.
finish our duel, the sooner I can solve your crab case.
Don't you worry, Sheriff. Deputy SpongeBob.
And Balloon Deputy Patrick
are on the case.
No, no, now I gotta go do something else. A lot less jellyfish feels.
I don't like cactuses. They're not even pretty. They're just green, juicy, and thorny. Like a cucumber that hurts your mouth when you eat it.
Don't worry, Patrick. We'll be out of here as soon as we find more cactus juice.
You don't like it because you're gonna get poked about, bruh.
Uh-oh. Looks like he wants to duel.
Draw!
Howdy, sir. I'm SpongeBob SquarePaint. Have we met before?
Hey, cowboy. You don't ring any bells. But I couldn't help but overhear you talking about entering the cactus beverage business. That demands a strong spine. I suggest hiring a consultant to guide you. For a wee share of, 70%, I'll tell you where to find the cacti with the most refreshing sap. Folks pay insane amounts of money for them. Since the shortage.
70%? That sounds a bit fishy.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I say 70? I meant, 80, of course.
Now we're talking.
Just keep going till you reach them Cactine Hills. And don't ye scam your hard-working consultant. I'm only taking 90% of the business.
Come on, Patrick. Let's find those...
You keep raising the price up by 10%.
Ooh, look! An old warning sign. It says, Cactine Hills. Spines, deadly heat, bandits, and quicksand. Enjoy!
This seems pretty dangerous, SpongeBob.
Maybe there's a seahorse around here in need of a licensed rider.
Oh, baby, that cactus is way up there, huh?
Funny meeting you here. Just, checking on the barrels. You know, keep them safe from bandits. There's juicy profit, cacti, all around these parts. Now get!
This is it, Patrick! That juicy cactus gold awaits us! Yee! Order up!
Oh, turtle sauce. Oh, you still fucking hit me, dude, you bitch. One thing at a time, Patrick. One thing at a time.
Let's check over here.
Even a blind hog can find an acorn once in a while.
I don't know what's worse, that dead thing talked or... Oh, so it's all going in the one direction. Okay, then I'm gonna go down here. I'm gonna break open these.
You do care.
Oh, so you can't go past that point. Okay, cool. No! I got baited. Grab these underpants real quick. Keep hearing like rattlesnakes, bro. La 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 la. That's gotta be an achievement, right? Just like... Oh, that's an ability right there, I think. We get a lasso at some point, maybe? If you say it one more time, dude. Checkpoint.
A vain man will break his arm patting himself on the back.
Sorry, personal.
That looks fun. I bet I could get down faster than you.
Nada, you probably could, dude. Because you're a balloon.
Kid, be careful. This heat does funny things to your head. Oh, don't listen to him. He lost his mind ages ago.
Ooh, more jelly.
Ah, I missed the bubble. Alright, we're gonna get it this time. We're gonna get it this time, dude. There we go.
Longer in the city. It just seems that way.
How much just fell? Oh my. There we go. That's how we do it. Alright, I'm gonna risk this. Cool.
Come on! We gotta bring all this sap back to that guy who looks kinda familiar. A little dab will do ya.
I'm not gonna go back all the way up there just for that.
You got a knack for reaching them cacti. Just drop the juice in this here barrel for safekeeping. trail, my little saps.
Just like King Jellyfish.
Most things are better than a hook in the eye with a sharp stick.
Sticky squeak.
Oh, we don't have the ability yet.
Some men are so crooked they can swallow a nail and spit up a corkscrew.
I can't unlock a lot of shit, apparently. How much just fell? You and me. Phase of action. Alright, we're gonna stop the video, not the live stream. Hope y'all are enjoying. If you are, smash the like button. I'll see y'all next one. Peace.